Genki, talk to me. How's the evacuation going?
Bad. Rocks on an underground are all over. It's like a war zone.
Are you safe? My mom?
We made it. There was about a dozen people.
You're breaking up? Where are you? Genki? If you can hear me, I'm on my way. Hang tight, man. Please. I've never seen a storm this bad. Genki, can you hear me? Genki!
Are you okay?
See, we're with Gloria, but
This is bad. It's the crisis all over again.
It won't get that far. I won't let it. Keep your heads down till I secure the streets.
Spider-Man!
Building. Please don't burn down. I'm getting lost in the blizzard. I need to head toward the gunfire.
Can you hear me?
Yankee, I'm headed east. Who are you?
Hiding in Teo's bodega. It's really bad. You gotta get...
They're in Teo's bodega. I'm close, but I need to take care of Roxxon in the underground before the streets are safe.
Yeah!
Yankee, where are you? Can you guys make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there?
Guys! Listen, hey! We need to get out of here. I can only carry some of you.
What?
She started already.
Spider-Man sighted.
Get out of here, young blood!
Whoa.
You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know.
Okay, people! Check every door! We don't leave anyone behind!
No! Don't know what you're doing.
They deserve what's coming to them.
No, the reactor. Krieger changed the specs. You're not just going to destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're going to vaporize all of Harlem.
I'm not going to let you lie to me again.
You're too late.
You do this.
I can't let you stop me.
Don't you see what the reactor's doing?
Destroying the plaza! Tearing down Krieger's monument!
If the plaza melts down, it'll take Harlem with it!
Who fed you that? Krieger? I ran the number!
Why won't you listen to me?
Krieger couldn't change the reactor! He's not that smart!
He's smart enough! Let me stop this!
This wasn't your fight!
Don't you see what the reactor's doing?
Destroying the plaza! Tearing down Krieger's monument! Should have stayed away! Plaza! Tearing down Krieger's monument!
If the Plaza melts down, it'll take Harlan with it!
Who said you that? Krieger? I ran the number!
Why won't you listen to me?
Krieger couldn't change the reactor. He's not that smart.
He's smart enough. Let me stop this.
Get down here! I'm not playing getting smiles! There you are!
The Finn I knew cared more about protecting people than punishing them.
It's the same thing! Aren't you tired yet?
Please, Finn, I'm telling you the truth.
That's a first.
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground. If I could go back...
You can't. Quit moving! Beat me!
just wanted to chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine with this building. Well, hell, we'll be fine all of our room. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? Oh, and the optics of being the victims of a terrorist attack? Roxxon City. All right, later, kid.
I have to stop it! Not like this!
About the promise you made to Rick, but he wouldn't want.
Don't say his name.
You wanted the truth? Here it is. Rick would have hated that you turned into the Tinkerer.
Shut up. You love Rick too. How can you defend his murderer?
Admit you're wrong.
Maybe because I'm
it
not.
Is, even if you won't see it. I know you feel those shockwaves. Help me stop this. Please, Ben, I'm telling you the truth.
That's the first.
I shouldn't have lied
there
to you,
you
about
are.
Getting into the...
I gave you every chance to leave. Don't make me kill you! You can't win! Why do you keep fighting?
Because I'm Spider-Man!
Oh! shouldn't be happening.
I can stop it. Much longer. What are you?
Everyone? Okay.
We're safe. All of us.
Man. Get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy?
He's our Spider-Man.
Come on, those are clearly deep fakes. They're deep fakes! You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you!
Yeah, we know who you are.
I will own you! Do you hear me?
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, aka Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty
good. This is where we come from.
Looking good, baby.
Yeah, we did it. City on my back, I'm committed. This is where we come from. Yeah, we made it. Now the whole team celebrating. We like, a new day is approaching, turn the gray skies into blue. I grew up on these same blocks, school of hard knocks. Had to get in on a hard time, took the hard shots, but we made it. Anticipated, highly decorated. The whole team is winning, celebrating. The victory is all mine, and everything's alright, alright.
Hey man, what's up? I'm alright, man, I'm good. I'll see you around.
Still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn. All of Harlem. I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.
Residents of Harlem are still feeling the effects of the recent citywide uprising of the group known as the Underground. While the Roxxon Corporation deals with a raft of lawsuits, newly elected City Councilwoman Rio Morales addressed the media yesterday to make a plea for additional public funds to assist with the...
Vitals are good, circulatory system healthy, brain activity normal.
He's been in there long enough.
Mr. Osborne, I understand he's your son, but his disease could...
Kurt.
But we may be underestimating the potential danger...
I said... Get him out! Now!
We'll be right back.
wife, then. Hey, Ma. You busy?
Not too busy. What's going on?
I just left Trinity Church. And I was thinking about Finn. And...
Tell me about it.
She saved my life and yours. Everybody's. She's the one who put us in danger in the first place. But after seeing what happened to Rick, I get why she did it.
People are messy. Take your Uncle Aaron. He's the reason Krieger's in jail. And he helped us get people out of Harlem. But every time I look at him, I think of all the pain he put your dad through.
Yeah.
You don't need to make a judgment on Finn's life, mijo. Or her death. Just remember who she was, and why you loved her.
You always know what to say.
That's my job. Call me back if you need me. ¿Entiende?
Sí. Te quiero.
Hey, Miles. I'm catching up on...
Yikes.
Kind of a backlog after being away for a few weeks.
No rest for the Spider-Man?
Nope. Speaking of which, I'm not...